What is happiness? And how we can achieve that happiness? Question is asked. And the answer is given. Alpe sukham nasti. Just one line in Sanskrit. Alpe sukham nasti. First try to know your nature, that you are the same divine. You are the same true nature. You are the part and the parcel of the divine. Because he is full, he is whole, he is complete. So you are. Purnamadaha purnamidam purnad purnamudachyate. That is full, whole and complete and perfect. If he is perfect, you are also. Purnamadaha purnamidam. You are also perfect. You are also whole. You are also complete. You are also full. If you are full, complete and whole, first to understand that he is complete, he is whole, he is full, he is not with the holes like us. He is whole. He is full. He is not hollow. He is full. He is complete. He is perfect. But what happens that rather than being holes, we have holes in our life? What happened to us? How we create these holes? Because we forget the true message, the true nature of our self. And we start looking for that happiness outside of us, as Sadhguruji gives so many beautiful day-to-day examples. How this happiness has been snatched away from us. And the moment we understand the depth of it, that alpe sukham nasti, whatever you see outside of you is al, means limited. In that limited, we are looking for unlimited, infinite happiness. It's not there. If you go to the shopping center, shopping mall, which is for now, is good that you have everything in one mall. Everything people find in one mall. But if you go to those malls, and there are some malls that are not having everything, and you are looking for some particular thing, and you want that from that mall or to that section. In that mall also there are sections. You want clothes, you go to the clothes sections. You want bread and butter, you go to different sections. Immediately they will tell you, you have come to the wrong section. Go to the right section. Mall is there, and in the mall is there. Everything is available. But you have gone to the wrong section, go to the right section. And you find that into that section and you bring it. Same thing is happening in our life. We want peace, we want happiness. As Sadhguruji said, we are gone into the wrong sections and looking for the peace, looking for happiness, and it's not there. Then you have to go to different sections. Alpe sukham nasti. Everybody wants sukham me bhuyat. In one line it said, everybody wants happiness. Dukham me na bhuyat. Nobody wants sorrow, nobody wants sadness. Nobody wants unhappiness. But they say, then about turn. If you want to find out that true happiness, then change yourself. Change the way you are. It's not something is right there, right here. Change the way you are. The moment you change yourself, things change. Whether it's your nature, and anything. is all you. You are the mantra and God has given you the veto. God has given you the veto. You can use your veto. You can use your power, and that power is amazing power in you. Rishis sitting in the jungle, they never look for the mall or shopping center therapist. They never gone to the therapist. Sitting there, they understood the power of one thing. And that power was power of thoughts. Time is coming, very soon you will come to know as the power of medicines, as the power of spas, as the power of therapies is working, very soon you will see that there will be centers, thought management centers. Rishis, what they did, they just worked with their own thoughts. Every time they have anything, any problem, they were not looking for some stress management course. They never gone to stress management course. I always share this because I have seen in my life in the jungle, seen many saints and amazing their answers. No one being in the jungle I ever met, they're looking for some stress management course. You know, I'm so stressed. I don't know why I left my family. I'm missing them so much. I feel terrible. Never, not even one saint I found who was complaining about that. Outside of that world. Why? Nothing was set there. There was no McDonald's, no restaurant, no pizza, no pasta. Every day same thing, no food even available. Whatever fruit comes from the tree and they will never pluck the fruit. Whatever comes on this ground, whatever the nature gives, and the condition was, when you are in the jungle, you just take it, accept it. That God wants to give you this fruit today. And you will not just climb the tree and pick your tasty mango. Whatever is given by the nature, you have to take it. And still no complaint. And time was there, 3 days, no fruit, no problem. No food, no problem. No complaint. They condition their mind. It's all conditioning of our minds. The time is coming. These centers are going to be open everywhere. You will see that very soon. Like people have beauty parlors, people have thought parlors. You will see that. It's coming up very soon. They did it. They did it. What they did, they channeled their thoughts. They made powerful their thoughts. What happens in our daily life? If somebody says something, we get so much affected by that. We get so much illusioned by that. We get so much heartened by that. And we are broken. We break our relationship even. Just one thought somebody said, you know, he did this to me. Or she did this to me. Somebody did to somebody and we get broken without even realizing that thought breaks us so much. Thoughts have so much power. How they got that power? I will come back to that, and that is one key today I want to give you. Tomorrow we'll talk more keys. Because you are here, I want that you, these 2 days, work on yourself. Work on yourself. You're working for somebody else. You're working for money. You're working for jobs. Nothing wrong in it. But these 2 days, You are not working for somebody else. You are working for yourself. No salaries. No return maybe. It's not that per hour you will find something is a weekend. Double salary. Overtime. This is not overtime, my dear. This is your time. And how to work on yourself. These 2 days, if it is possible, don't go on Facebook. Facebook will be waiting for you. How you can face your book? Read every page of your own Facebook. Can you show your face to the divine? Suppose if Jesus is in front of me or Krishna is in front of me or whatever God we believe in is in front of me, can I show my face to him and say, and he can be proud of you, well done. What is that page of your life, of your book of your life that you can take away or take care of it? This is the time. This is the time that you take away that film from your own super digital camera which is installed within you. It is there. Take away that film. Rewind it. In these 2 days, see every scene of your life. Which scenes bothers you a lot? Take care of that scene. This is the time. This time is to check yourself. This time is yours. See that where do I stand? Whether in my life I'm becoming bitter or better. I always remember. And remind. What is happening to me, not happening to the world. They will take care of it. This is my time. This is your time. Let us together be together and take care of ourselves. Our rishis, our seers, our sages in the jungle, because I learned from them. In the beginning, when I started my sadhana, I was only 8. The first key I was given, silence. Silence takes you to inner journey. It helps you a lot. It connects you. Silence is inner engineering. It works inside of you. And in that inner journey, you are not alone. In that inner journey, when you are in silence, keep the divine with you. And that in that inner journey, two things. Tomorrow I'll share with you many other things to take care of that journey. But two things today. One is the thought management. My thoughts become the hindrance of my life, and my thoughts becomes the helper of my life to make me free. They are the bondage and they are the one who make me free. My thoughts. No, it is nothing but thoughts. Whatever thought you want to create in your life, you can. And today you start, today is my day, and I want to change myself. And thought is so powerful. And send your divine energy to that thought. And you will see you will start changing.